afternoon, riders, and welcome to the last run of this R-42. Along with the R-32, R-42 is the only post-World War II subway car to reach the 50-year anniversary of service. The train crawled out onto the subway tracks in 1969, eventually numbering 400 cars. Stop by and see this and other retired cars at the New York Transit Museum in Brooklyn.
Because for most of us it's a big deal, because most of us are train enthusiasts, so it's a big deal for a lot of us.
I feel bad for the people that don't give a fuck and have to deal with it.
Subway cars, for the last 34 years,
that's the price they pay.
To last this long. They're among, not just the oldest subway cars, among the oldest subway cars in New York City. They're among the oldest subway cars in North America. The oldest are actually on 32, which is why they're supposed to be retired in the first. They're supposed to be retired back in the summer. Not because they have to be used cars, that's a point. Sometimes, that's the awkward thing back in the service.
Around 116th Street. Or 110th Street.